On this question, we want to solve the exponential equation using the method of relating the bases by first writing the equation in the form e to the u equals e to the v. Now, the advantage of writing it in this format is that once something is in this format, we're able to use this relating the bases method to simplify the equation. When you have e to the u equals e to the v, that means that the exponent on the left has to equal the exponent on the right. The equation that we have in this example is e to the x squared equals e to the third over e to the x squared. So first we need to rewrite it so that we have this format of e to a power on the left, we already have that in our example, e to the x squared power. And we want e to a power on the right. On the right, we need to use some of the exponential properties to combine these bases together. On the left, we have e to the x squared. On the right, we're going to simplify this portion using the power rule for exponents. So we're going to simplify e to the x squared using the power rule, and we would multiply those powers together to get e to the 2x. Then we're going to simplify the fraction on the right using the quotient rule for exponents. When you're dividing expressions that have the same base, you subtract the exponents. So e to the third over e to the 2x is e to the 3 minus 2x. Now we've written the equation, so that the bases are the same on both sides. And we can now apply the relating the bases method, saying that the exponent on the left is equal to the exponent on the right. This gives me a quadratic equation. I'll move all the terms to the same side. That gives me the equation x squared plus 2x minus 3 equals 0. We can solve this by factoring. X times x is x squared. 3 times 1 is 3. We're going to get a positive 3 and a negative 1. Now that I've factored, I can use the zero product property and set each one of these factors equal to 0. And that gives me x equals negative 3 and x equals positive 1. The solutions to this equation are negative 3 and positive 1.
Thank you for checking out my videos. Have a great day.